With the establishment of Connaissance de Ceylan in 1982, Chandra Wickramasinghe began a journey to redefine the hospitality sector in Sri Lanka.
Good evening, members of the clergy, Venerable Thero, Honorable Prime Minister, Madam Wickramasinghe, Mr. and Mrs. Mati Patipan and the team, distinguished guests, ministers, ladies and gentlemen. It is certainly a great privilege to be honored and recognized for my passion for tourism, hospitality, and event development in Sri Lanka in the last several decades. I thank Business Today for this acknowledgement and appreciation. I take this opportunity to thank my family, especially my wife, my son, and all the members of Connaissance de Ceylan, Team Resorts and Spa, and CDC events, who have stood by me through thick and thin of this very long journey. I dedicate this award to them. Without your sincere commitment, we would never have arrived to where we are today. Thank you very much. Enjoy the evening.
Thank you.